Everyone, happy Saturday! Welcome to a new vlog, a new week, a new video. I didn't record earlier. Come on, sir, please move. Because I was really busy and I was ending off a last week's vlog. I'm not putting on my seatbelt, so y'all go hear the dinging because I'm going like right here. Today is Saturday. I had to work. Yesterday wasn't my Friday. Today my Friday. Okay, one day off, and that's Sunday. Okay. Lady, please walk. These people be acting like I won't take ankles and knees. Okay, so I had work at 9. It's currently going on 1 o'clock. And I left the office to go pick up some pizza. We're having a little pizza party for me and the tax pros. Everybody chipped in. I got my own pizza because I didn't want to eat what they eating. I just picked up the pizza. Now I'm gonna pick up something to drink. There's sodas there, but I don't want that soda to be so on the picture.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So I'm about to grab me a bite real quick. Just like in and out. Real quick.
Hello.
Hi.
Would you like a bag?
No, thank you. Okay, y'all. My phone was trying to do Apple Pay, and I wasn't even trying to do Apple Pay. So it canceled out my video. But nevertheless, I got my drink for $1.25. Because you know, nothing at the dollar store is a dollar anymore. And y'all about to hear dinging again. Because I'm not putting on my seatbelt. Everything I just went to is in the same plaza. My job, then round table, and then the dollar store. It's in a circle. So I'm not putting on my seatbelt when I'm about to park and get out the car again. Not doing that. Mm-mm. Nope. Did somebody take my parking spot though? And they did. And they did. Gone all of 5 minutes. It's okay though. It's okay. I park close to Starbucks. Starbucks right next door. Y'all see that? I be loving it here. Okay, so I'm about to get this pizza and go inside and enjoy our little pizza party. So I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Hey y'all. Last time y'all seen me, it was daytime. It's nighttime. I'm finally out for work. This was, I gotta buy another water on Monday. This was a busy Saturday, y'all. It's 6:30. We close at 5. It was that busy. But we locked up, closed up, cleaned up. And now I'm on the way home. I didn't even get a lunch today, y'all. That's how busy it was. I know. Oh, I put my pizza in the microwave and I didn't even eat it. Hold on, y'all. Because I can't just leave that there. I didn't get a lunch. None of us got a lunch. That's how busy it was. I know y'all seen me go get pizza, but that don't mean we got a lunch. We was sneaking to eat it. Everybody sneaking in between little breaks to eat. Hold on, y'all. I left something.
Don't tell me it's Monday already.
No, it's not Monday. I left my food. Had to come back for it. And this is only one slice, so I want to warm it up and eat it in the car. Okay, y'all, I had stopped recording because I was in the back and I didn't want none of our personal stuff and policies and stuff like that on camera. Even though I know where I was at, there was nothing out and nothing in view to break confidentiality, but still, none of y'all be using this. So now, Dang. How much did I put the dang on pizza on? Woo! But anyhow, I'm on my way home. Like I told y'all, Saturday, today, is the day me and my baby is supposed to be celebrating our Valentine's Day. So, we about to go and draw our plans. I'm going to take y'all along on whatever we decide to do. Because we know some of the stuff we decided is to do in the house. And then something we decided is outside the house. But we'll see. And I'll bring y'all along. And then tomorrow, we're throwing a color party at our house. So everybody got a color. Our color is white. We chose to do white because we're the host. And yeah, so we gave everybody their colors. Everybody bringing their items. We don't know their items. We have our items. We got games. We're doing a taco bar. So we got all the stuff for the tacos. And we're gonna cook it. And it's all girls. It's a ladies' night. We got our drinks. Babe gonna make some cupcakes. And we just gonna have a good time. Like, we'll have a great time. And it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. Y'all, I'm so glad to be off work. I'm so glad to have tomorrow off. I don't have to get up early tomorrow at all. I mean, I gotta be up at a decent time, you know. But whose car is this? But I don't have to be up at the ass crack of dawn, you know. You feel me? I'm at home, y'all. So I'm gonna talk to y'all once we figure out what we're doing.
Y'all, so I just got home, right? I'm gonna show y'all how my baby decorated the house for our color party tomorrow. Mind y'all, I just told y'all we're doing a color party tomorrow. Baby did her big one while I was going at work. Baby was putting in work, getting the house all decorated. Let me show y'all.
She got the balloons. Look at our paintings that we did. Yeah, we did that. This white bucket ours, I'm guessing. With our white balloon, and then everybody else could put their buckets. We got the karaoke bar ready to go. She got the lights glowing, the ring light, the balloons on the float. Oh, put a little beer pong. Got the table ready to go for the snacks. Okay. Got the games out. Got the chairs decorated. Got the cooler out. Hold on. I told y'all she was doing her cupcakes. She got the cupcakes ready. Hold on. Y'all see that? She got the hookah out. Oh, you better have a good night. And she getting the jello shots ready. Okay, baby. Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday. So yesterday I said I was gonna show y'all what we did. We went to the hookah lounge and they was playing, you know, music in there. So I didn't get to record, but y'all, I felt sick afterwards. Now, I do hookah all the time, but I don't do hookah with tobacco. I stay away from it. I don't care for tobacco. I never did. So, like, vaping and things of that sort, not for me. So, when I do hookah, it's non-tobacco. But last night, the place we went to, their hookah had tobacco in it. And it messed me up. I felt so sick, you guys. It was crazy. I felt so sick. So I was just like, yeah. We left. We stayed there a cool little minute, played some games, but I hope this music isn't copyright. but we didn't stay long at all because my stomach started hurting, so it was kind of like time to go, time to wrap it up type of thing. And we just came back and relaxed and went to bed. So there was nothing to show you guys. I'm so sorry. I felt so bad. I'm like, dang. We didn't even get to, you know, enjoy our night. And like, we had other things that we wanted to do, but you had to make reservations for it. And because we didn't have it set out and squared and decided, we can't do it. So we have a list of things to do next time. But I mean, we still enjoyed each other's company. It just, you know, didn't go as we wanted to. But here we are. Good morning. It's the next day. And I'm at Safeway picking up the last couple of things we needed. I'm looking for some white stuff. It's hard to find white items or white wrapper items. Because, like, everything that I'm seeing that's white is freaking mint. I'm not putting no mint on the table. Like, what the heck? And then, like, white popcorn. Like, come on. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. It's giving ghetto. I'm not doing that. So, yeah. They got the Easter stuff out, y'all. But yeah, y'all. So, right now. I'm getting the last couple stuff I need to get. You know what? That's why it's sliding. For the party. So we needed foil, a pitcher, a strainer, ice, and what's it called? What is it called? This thing I use in my margaritas. So I'm making margaritas. And I need this. Ooh, I could get vanilla ice cream. Ooh, vanilla bean. French vanilla. Let's see if they got a dairy free. Cause y'all know, I still be eating regular ice cream, even though it messes my stomach up, but my girlfriend absolutely cannot have it. So. And it's crazy because y'all know how sometimes candy or ice cream be like the mystery flavor. And it be freaking white. I've yet to see no mystery any damn thing around here. Nothing. Nada. Is killing me here. Oh, ha! Found something. So, I found dairy-free vanilla bean. This is for my baby. I could get everybody else regular vanilla bean or French vanilla, including myself. I don't have a problem with eating regular. Oh, they got the vanilla lactose free. I could eat that. Oh, they do have. Oh, they have the big vanilla non-dairy. Well, oat milk. Vanilla bean. And the ice cream I normally get, they don't have on sale. This one, $5. Y'all know Ben and Jerry's, or whatever this, Breyers, their ice cream be expensive, pero expensive. So, whoever want a little scoop of ice cream, I wish they had, like, I don't know, maybe I could get some, what's it called? It clear bowls. Something like that, y'all. Okay. So now, I'm making my way down to the green aisle. Okay, margarita mix station. Talk to me nice. And they got it. This is it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me hurry up. Let me get up out of here. I don't need nothing else. Don't look at nothing else. Don't touch nothing else. The same stuff I be telling to the kids, I'm telling it to myself right now. You don't need it. You don't need it. You know what? We got colorful bowls at the house. So this ice cream can actually go in a colorful bowl. I should probably get two. Hold on, y'all.
Wrong way, but since we're already recording this way, I hope y'all can't hear the music. Let me close the door somewhere. So, here we are. Hours later, I'm back from the store. I was doing homework. The food is all done. Baby did that. The decorator's done. Baby did that. Hold on. Baby got it done while I was working and doing schoolwork and stuff. I'm trying to get my hair situated. I took my braids out, so I'm not wearing a wig. But I'm trying to figure it out. And our color is all white, so I got a white dress on. Babe, come look in the camera real quick. Babe got on her old white. She insisted on wearing some fucking color. She's trying to persuade me to let her wear some blue shoes. I think she already got blue hair. And our color ain't blue. Our color is white. And she's trying to persuade me to let her wear blue shoes. So, what is that? But I'm trying to do my hair. My hair, you guys, is dirty because I haven't washed it since my auntie's funeral. This is braided up. This is not shedding though.
Is that something?
This is my shedding.
It's horrible, guys. She had those braids up for 5 months. The same braids.
No, the fuck I did it. Y'all seen when I came on camera saying I just finished braiding my hair?
5 months ago.
Be fucking for real. This is all the shedding I have. So, you put this in the trash?
No.
Okay. These are either. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair because she said I can't wear no ugly hair stuff. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. What should I do to my hair? She gonna say something cute. Everything I did was cute.
Y'all seen the two ponytails? Comment below if you think that was cute.
Y'all did see them two fucking ponytails. And y'all better think they was cute. I know a couple people that I think they was cute. The kids.
Exactly like mom said. She think you is.
Exactly. She's a real hater. Let me put some leave-in conditioner on my hair.
Ah! Yeah, falling.
Some water. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair, y'all. Ah!
Messing with me?
I don't really wear it with my fro, you know? But
what you see in me?
something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out, in and out. Arguing, trifling, difficult. Let more.
Like I told y'all, we white, but everybody has a different name. I'm Ashley. She's Kelly.
You want a shot? But I'm not wanting it, or her carrying
through with it. I can
call myself.
No, you cannot. She is. What's her name again?
It's Becky.
Becky.
Fucking Becky.
Becky,
the ratchetest Becky you gonna ever meet.
Yeah,
and
I got the excitement. I got red on.
And Leah.
That's me.
Period. So y'all, we finna start the party, and we finna start our TikToking. Babe just had to watch her game today.
It's All-Star Game.
So, yeah. This is what I came up with my hair, because this is as good as it's going to get.
This is how we do it. I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shawl cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys ain't canine. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hit a party.
Hey, it's Kelly, and tonight, you know, I'm representing the white, and at the end of the day, Karen is going to be the drunkest, like, I'm,
Hey, y'all, I'm Ashley, and I think Sarah's going to be the drunkest.
I'm Emily, and I think Karen is going to be the drunkest. Karen is going to get fucked up.
Hello. I'm Karen, and I say that Sarah is going to be the drunkest, period.
I'm Billy.
I'm Josie.
And I think Karen's going to be the drunkest.
And I think Leah is going to be the drunkest.
I'm Leah, and I think that Sarah and Emily, they tied. Them ones are going to be up tonight.
I'm Betty, and I think that Sarah will be the most messed up at the end of the night.
I'm Betty, and I think that Karen gonna be the drunkest by the end of the night, cause she just be doing hella much, and she just be knocking her back. It's crazy.
My name is Sarah, and I think that Kelly's gonna be the drunkest tonight.
What it do, everybody? It's your girl,
Becky.
And I think that, the fuck is these names? It's either gonna be Leah or Kelly.
The drunkest.
Leah, how you getting home?
Leah,
out.
You gonna drive me?
Oh, no, I got a DD.
literally.
Definitely gotta guess Nick.
I got a piece of a couch. Literally. Because you said that.
No. Oh. She said no.
Hey y'all. So it's almost midnight. It's the end of the night, and I'm cleaning up. I really should have showed y'all how it looked. I'll be here after everybody left. I should have showed y'all. But I can show y'all how I got it looking. Now that I'm, you know, practically done, I'm just doing the dishes. Let me show y'all what I got. And I swept already. I'm doing the dishes right now. I put all the trash in the garage because I'm not going outside tonight. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be at work, so my girlfriend, she just gotta mop and take out the trash. But let me show, it's back to normal. I didn't sweep in there because it was nothing really in there that made it dirty. We're back to regular schmegla. I swept the floors. The counter is sanitized, Clorox wiped down. That's what we got left over. I'm cleaning that area over there, but trash is taking out the coolers. That's a little bit of trash we gotta take out. It's practically back to normal up in here. I'm just finishing up. I'm gonna put that somewhere. You have to actually see. I'm just finished.
Sit on the floor.
I keep it juicy, dude. I eat that lunch. So keep that booty, booty. Yeah. So keep that pump. Then that's some beauty, beauty. Yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. Back, 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 back. Till you see it. Back, back, yeah. Back, back, back. Till you see it from the back. Back, 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 back. Till you see it from the back. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. He need that. Need the rump and need the thighs. He eat. In the night, he see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running like it pop. He need that, need the rub and need the thighs. He eat that up in the night. He see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running. I eat that lunch, she keep that booty booty, she keep that pump. That's beauty, beauty, yeah. If you
Let me turn this way. All the dishes is done. I'm just waiting for that to finish going down so I can clean it out. So while that's going down, I'm going to end my night here. I was going to end the vlog here. I'm going to end my night here. So if I do this, I'm going to bed. Y'all see a bonnet on already. Your girl is tired. Another thing that's keeping me up is my niece's birthday. And it's almost midnight, so. Good night. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. And I'll see y'all in the mañana.